Of course, you know me. Big Vic. Big Boys Bullies, baby. B's up. Shout out to my boy, Eli760, Designer Bullies, baby. Been fucking with me since day one, man. You've been true since day one. You A1 from day one, homie. Love you. Much respect to you. This is my girl, Little Bit, right here. Produced by me. From my old boy, Little Vinny. And my girl, Venus. Little Bit is about 15 times inbred Chris Bay blood. Heavy, heavy inbred. You can see she's all correct. Micro, full tail, no defects, no hip displacer. She got a snout, she can breathe. All right here, building boo right here, baby.
Call the Ruka on the phone, let her know I'm home alone. It's 7:30 and the sun's going down. It's a summer night and the fun's going down. I pick her up and she looks all dolled up, sitting passenger in my rag and Paula. I let her know that she looks beautiful to me. The world's an ugly place, but she is such a sight to see. The kind of woman that would put up a fight for me. The kind that wants to spend the summer nights with me. The temp was 80 and I'm cruising with my lady, playing some Rafi Bagan, who baby baby. I see my homeboys and the cruising in their rides, hey, with their ladies sitting by their side. People think we look crazy, but I think we look classy. But then again, that's only if you ask me.
Summer days just sitting around, but when the sun goes down, I'll be ready to party. Ain't nothing like them summer nights. Keep the top on, drop. All the girls looking hot, hit the photo and we just don't stop. Party until the morning light.
Here's my boy Snoop. Another production produced in-house by the B-Boys Bully Crew, in collaboration with my boy Kevin Dominguez. From the B-Boys Bully Crew, his boy Skywalker, and my girl Queen.
The party's packed with beautiful women, and the gang of the homies that wanna get with them. And they'll say anything just to hit them, and it's usually a nice summer night when they did them. I don't know, it must be something in the air. Can't help but have a good time because the feeling is there. To some people, the feeling is rare. They're at the pass saying, God damn, I wish I was there. To have a drink, have a token, hook up with someone fine, but the kind that looks up. Gotta keep some pisto in the cup. Party until the sun comes up, but we give up.
Summer days just sitting around, but when the sun goes down, I'll be ready to party. Ain't nothing like them summer nights. Keep the top on, drop. All the girls looking hot, hit the photo and we just don't stop. Party until the morning light.
On your face, gotta try to have a good time with your life, otherwise it's just a waste. Either way, I'm gonna party just in case, like Prince party like it was 99 and 87, 88. I couldn't ask for no better weather. I'm right next to the Pacific, to be specific. The candy paint job glows under the moonlight as I close out my summer night and say goodnight. It's time to put the top up and park it, drop it, unplug the ground, roll up the windows and lock it. Walk in the pad and fall into bed.
Right. This is my girl Icy. Icy was not produced by me. I was blessed with Icy. She is inbred bullseye blood, top and bottom.
What you bling at? Yeah, you can even add a couple grand for my outfit. Yeah. You better act like you know, man.
What?
In my hood, they call me Jesus the Snowman.
You get it?
Get it?
Jesus the Snowman.
I'm iced out, plus I got snowman. Let it marry me. Y'all niggas slow, man.
Slow, man? What the fuck y'all?
Dumb ass. I used to get 19 for a B. Call me Genuine, the same OG.
OG.
I'm the shit, bitch. I need toilet paper.
Damn.
It's a hair freshener, nigga.
What?
Fuck a hater. These niggas don't like me.
Why?
I'm with the Gucci man and I'm so icy.
These girls excited. Ooh, you know they like it. I'm so icy.
Is this a chain on my neck or the watch? 10, 15 years ago, my boy Diesel. Now, boy Diesel comes from, once again, the RBG bloodline. Bro, King of Bullies, Head Honcho, Mac 10. He had all the best dogs that were popping all back in those days. I mean, RBG, Kingdom, and Paco, that's the Dream Team blood. That's what created Dream Team blood. That's what we ended up with, Prince Spade blood. Big Snitch Bullies created all that after that. You know, so I've taken it way back. It's like today I put up a post of my boy Alex with Oliver De La Cruz's boy SXL Bully Dungeon. I mean, everybody said that an American Bully will never be able to win Nationals weight pool. Yeah, we did it. Right. It's like no one said we could ever inbreed, heavily inbreed and avoid defects. I did it.
Yeah, that's right.
You know, the more they say we can't do it, we're just going to go and do it. We'll figure out a way. Yeah, we use a bumpy road. I mean, everybody goes through obstacles. But shit, doesn't mean you're going to call it quits. It is what it is. It's part of creating. Because the more I learned about the dog, the breed, the creations, Miyagi, and there's Bullseye. And Bullseye is Prince Bay's son. Prince Bay just died a few months ago. I know he's in doggy heaven. And I have his only living son right now. That's my boy Shogun. Pocket Extreme. Extreme like a motherfucker. But Prince Babe blood will always be my foundation blood. Always. I don't care what people say, how far they look back in their pedigrees. Prince Babe's gonna be there. It may not be himself, but his blood is in there. It could be Queen Spade, King Spade, Queen Spade, Queen of Hearts, 22 Queen of Hearts. It could be all of them. You know? We got Vinny, we got Venus, we got Shrimp Boy, we have Too Short. I mean, there's a lot of the Micro Kings who out there in Cali who have, it's all foundation. You know what I mean? It's all foundation, heavily inbred. The right way, the correct way. When you learn the science of how to do it and how to put the micro gene into a dog and know the fact that he will always throw it, man, you've done some shit. You've done some homework. And Ryan Hardy led that way. Ryan Hardy did all that for us. And I will always speak highly of him because everything I know, I learned from him. I mean, you see my girl a little bit, I created her. That's
yeah.
And she's, like I said, 15, damn near 20 times inbred Prince Bay blood.
Fire.
Oh, Prince Spade everywhere in there. Showa, Shrimpette, Too Short, Shrimp Boy, Vinny, Venus. Damn, they're all in there. The Shrimpette, that's the bitch right there, man. Shrimpette was a little crazy bitch. And that's the thing, you just have to know how to do it. You gotta have a passion for it. Shit, the dog's the only thing that keeps me out of trouble. Keep it 100 with you.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, the dog's the only one keep me out of trouble. Don't get me wrong, I know I got my kids and all that, but if it wasn't for the dogs, I wouldn't be able to be here to help them. I mean, at the end of the day, I gotta give thanks to my dogs. Because if it wasn't for them, I wouldn't be here to help them. Keep it 100 with you. How else am I gonna be able to do something with my boys that we both love? Well, we all love. We all be happy when we go to shows. We're all going together.
Yeah.
Put up these dogs, load them up. You seen they got to work.
Yeah.
They got to work.
That's what it's and about, man.
That's what it's about. You know what I mean? Another thing is not just being a breeder, but it's being a pack leader. You gotta be a pack leader to your dogs. You can't just sit there and talk to them like they're straight humans. No, it's, you know what I mean? They gotta know how to feel you. They need that pack leader. Not they're gonna run over everybody. To produce my first litter, it probably took about 2-3 years to make sure it was gonna be done right. May not have been perfect, but it was done right.
Yeah.
And that's when I was into the pocket bullies. My boy Diesel, my girl Jules. Jules is 5150 De La Cruz, blood.
My favorite
De La Cruz, blood.
Right there,
and even yeah. De La Cruz tripped out on how small she is. when I showed him to her, I showed him the paperwork. He said, how did you do that? Well, there's only one way, and I was taught that way, so I figured I'd try it with your blood too. You know? And it is what it is. She's, I mean, she's got Ice 5150, Dungeon 5150 up in there. And Dungeon's a big motherfucker. Huh. Little bitch, damn near low bottom pocket.
Yeah.
You know? Yeah. So she's what, 14? Maybe 15, if that, inches? For De La Cruz, when he got 27 and up, 22.
Damn, yeah, that bitch is low. Yeah.
It took a long time to get her that low. There's another dog I produced with my boy Joe Moses. He was a blue. And I always wanted the blue because it's that Miyagi look, the old school Miyagi look. But, you know, one thing I always say, and I stick to my guns on it, and everything else I say, give my word on is, if it ain't for sale for the right price, everything must go. And I was offered the right price, so I sold them. It is, I mean, it is what it is. That's what we in this for, right? I'm not here to keep trophies, except for Icy now. I mean, I'm not gonna sit here and lie. I mean, we all, I don't care what people say, we all stumble through a lot of losses, a lot of difficulties. As far as spending money, breeding's not taking, buying stud fees, and hitting doing it once, not once, but twice, and then still don't take, and then bam, there's no more shots at it. It's like, you gotta be ready to lose, because we lose more than we win. Everybody just posts up there on Facebook and Instagram their wins, but not their losses. And I can guarantee you, I don't care what anybody says, we lose more than when we win. That's just what it is. It is what it is. We deal with a lot of defects more than anything. A whole lot of them. I've had my share, and I know for a damn fact everybody else had their fair share. You had to learn and go through it to learn it. You can't learn if you ain't been through it. And it's just what it is.